moves. Two more moves.
Almost there. Come on. Come on, Rook.
Just two cradles away. Tonight, D'Amico started losing his grip as soon as he touched the bar. By the last move, he just couldn't hold on.